Let's take a look at the Washington Redskins, and we both agree A-minus grade.
Yeah, we're in agreement there.
Here. Really loved Deron Payne's selection there at 13. Tom, you're not as high. Perhaps Vita Vea would have been better, but he was gone.
I was actually not quite as high in the Payne selection, but I love the rest of the Redskins draft as a whole. Derrius Guice, I love that pick. Geron Christian, I think, is a good selection for the Redskins to be at attack, or maybe kick him inside to guard. And then some of their later round picks. Tim Settle, I thought, was an absolute steal where they got
no
him.
Doubt.
Sean Dion Hamilton has injury concerns, but I like him. Greg Stroman, Trey Quinn, their day three picks. Apke, I didn't love those a little bit early for a guy of his athletic ability, but I love what they did overall on day three. Some great selections. Deron Payne, again, C+. It's an average pick. They filled a need, but they were clearly hoping for Vita Vea. He wasn't on the board when he was gone, that they took the next best guy in Deron Payne. I have more concerns about his athletic ability to be a true pass rusher and the production on that end. Worst case, they ended up with a really good first and second down player. The upside makes it somewhat worthwhile. I just didn't love Deron Payne at 13, but it wasn't a bad pick by any means, Cam, either.
No, I think he's going to be a true piece on the interior of that defense, a defense that struggled big time in stopping the run a year ago. They were dead last in that regard. Ziggy Hood stunk at defensive tackle. Deron Payne's going to make things a lot better. Derrius Guice, the selection was interesting.
And this is kind of how it bounces out, so we both end up with an A-.
Exactly. I mean,
I love it.
I like it. I mean, I like it, but I also have my fair share of concerns. And I mean, I'm sort of a believer in Fat Rob Kelly. Am I crazy to think that?
Yeah,
I still
you are.
Think they have talented running backs. Maybe
right,
so, Guice wasn't huge.
So we got Cam here is the hype man of the Fat Rob Kelly
yeah.
train. We got a friend of the show, Mitchell Renz, is the hype man of the Samaje Perine train
sure.
from last year. I guess that makes me the conductor of the Derrius Guice train.
Apparently.
I love Derrius Guice. I never believed in Samaje Perine. I never believed in Rob Kelly. I believe in Derrius Guice's talent. Now, there are some off-the-field worries there. That's kind of why he fell. I haven't learned my lesson from Reuben Foster, I guess.
Nope.
Sign me up for the off-the-field guys who have some maturity concerns there. I am all bored with Guice. I thought Guice is going to be closer to Dalvin Cook. It's a little bit overblown in the end.
He did get into a shouting match, reportedly, with Philadelphia.
So. Yeah, that's a concern. I think the Eagles were testing him. But for me, it's an A-. I'll just throw up the heart there because I'm going to round up for all these picks.
Yep.
I like what the Redskins did this year. I thought they had a very, very, very quality draft.
All right, so there's a look at Washington. Let's